Welcome back to Haley Does, and obviously my name is Haley Does, Haley, and I already put my makeup and stuff in there, so I'm just going to show you what it looks like, all mixed up, and I'm going to show you some satisfying stuff. You ready? It feels really weird. I wish you guys you were here so that you could feel it. Oh my god, I think it's melting the slime with the powder, so I don't know if it's melting the slime. It's turning really shimmery. I think this is all just gonna turn out brown. I hope I don't have a really disgusting color. Yeah, it actually looks pretty. Can't forget the lipsticks. Oh no, I just put the thing in. Did I? Nope. It feels really weird and chunky, guys. So, and this is my first time posting a video because I don't really have a channel, but now my mommy said that I said that I don't like my channels just posting them on my camera because that's just boring and I don't even post the videos. So my mommy thought, why not make you a YouTube channel? And now I'm a YouTuber and that's super good. It's really cool. It's kind of metallic tea. Got an itch now. I'll let you guys see it. Look, see? There's like chunks in it and stuff. Probably because of my lipstick. But it's really cool, guys. Oh, I got a chunk of lipstick in my slime still. It's not breaking. It's not breaking. Break. Oh, my slime is really cool now. I really like it. And I want to show you guys something really cool that we can do with a slime. And obviously all you need is a potato masher. And what you're going to do is, come closer. What you're going to do is you're going to pile your slime up and put the potato masher and crush all of the bubbles and you're ready for this. Look at that. Did you hear that satisfying noise, guys? Oh no, I'm stuck. Ugh. Looks like chocolate. What do you guys want me to name it? Put it down in the comments below. Because I don't really know what to name it. Maybe chocolate or something? Or maybe metallic. I'll give you guys ideas in the comments. Really cool. And so take a screenshot of this. Maybe I'll show you the recipe, how to make it. Because some people know how to make the slime, but you don't know what ingredients. You usually just need these like metallic-y stuff and stuff. Probably because I added this metallic-y stuff in my eyeshadow. But it's really cool. Cool. It's really metallic-y. I thought this was gonna turn out like really gross. And disgusting, but it's actually really good. Bye guys. I'll be posting another video really, really soon. Maybe tomorrow, I don't know. But I'll see you guys in the question down below. Welcome to Haley Does. Bye!